A man from South Africa finds special stones in a field. The stones look like crystals. The man thinks that the stones are diamonds. The man speaks to other people in his village. More than 1,000 people run to the field. They look for the stones. They hope that they will find them. They want to be rich. They say that crime will stop. Authorities worry about the situation. Some people start selling the stones. Nobody knows if they are diamonds. Experts must come and study the stones.